I was informed you asked me to wish you a Merry Christmas. How pathetic! You must be miserable, shoving lists in your loved ones' faces, numbering all the extravagances they are to purchase for you in order to feel merry, and requiring my presence to satisfy your Christmas needs. I have a proposition. I burn not only all your gifts, but everything you own to the ground. The ashes of what was once your home scattering to the sky, with only your tears to quench my flames. I will certainly be having a Merry Christmas. Butt soup.